Hi everyone, welcome back. Now we have a Halloween witch. Which is very expressive. Okay. Which one? I'll take this one. Yes. Now, let's see what to put at the back. The sky gate. I'm not going to make it bigger because then it's really big. So, I think this is fine. Okay. She doesn't want to be left. For Halloween, so she wants to come out and have fun and blend in with everyone. That sounds like spell. It rhymes, I mean. Okay, maybe not too big. Smaller. Maybe a bit too small. Maybe a bit too fat. Oh no. Okay, this is fine. Okay, what is she going to... Oh no, I think I'm going to change her. Sorry. Again. Sorry. Okay, this is fine. Don't want it to be too small. A bit lower. Okay. Just forget about this bottom part because when we do the screenshot, she will not be there. Okay. So maybe I will put her somewhere. Maybe I want her to make sure you have this. Red bullseyes. Okay, I want to make her like that. Okay, and okay, done. Okay, she wants to come out to have fun on planet Earth. So what she got to do, she opened a portal and cast a spell. In this place and in this hour, I call upon Daisy. I'm a bit lost. Wait, hang on. Oh, okay. Is that okay? Okay. She's making. She's in. I don't know. Invoking a spell. In this place and in this hour, I call upon the ancient power. Open the door to time and space. Create a path to another place. You know, as she said, for a spell to work, it has to be stating what is lacking and then what is needed, according to her. Okay, have fun. Before that, let's do the screenshot. Ta-da! Where is it? Okay. Let's open there. So, have fun and be happy. Thank you for stopping by. Subscribe. Thank you.